I would like to ask the waitresses. I'd like to ask the waitresses if they would stop clearing the tables. We'd appreciate it very much because of the technical difficulties and the very sensitive sound that's around here. So could we ask you to please clear the floor? Thank you. We've introduced an awful lot of people from Warner Brothers and Elektra, from Atlantic, and also from WBEA. And I think about the only person or the only thing that we haven't given recognition to is to the fried chicken and the ham hock. Can we hear it for the ham hock? Chosen by Jackie Brown and Roger Helm. I just have really one short announcement that I'd like to make, and that's that we realize that you have an awful lot of things to carry back from a convention like this.
Okay, good evening.
So the executives from Atlantic Records and from Elektra Asylum have asked me to announce that they will mail to you, for your enjoyment, a copy of the Creed album and also a copy of AC/DC. It'll be mailed directly to your home. Okay? And now to serve as the master of ceremonies for tonight's entertainment, I'd like you to give a real nice warm response and bring up the president of your company, Barry Bergman. Let's hear it for Barry.
Good evening.
He's not coming. He wants
I'm
more applause.
I'm still live on KDS.
He wants more.
Please welcome Atlantic recording artist AC/DC.
Now give the DC part. Here he is, Barry Bergman. Barry, thank you.
Thank you. And now the fans aren't ready. A couple of things. Long evening of rock and roll. Creed is a great Memphis band. I don't know if you've heard the album or not, but they're sensational. And the final act, LaRue, you got to wait around for it. They are tremendous. Okay? Anybody here who's seen them can tell you. So please hang around for the whole evening. It's going to be late, but we're still going to start on time in the morning. So, you know, hang around. Okay? Be right back.
We're starting pretty soon. They're getting ready. It's going to be a great concert tonight. We're really happy to be broadcasting it. And if you just hang in there for a minute or two, we'll be ready to go in a second. Everybody's kind of just tuning up and getting ready. Okay, hold on.
Power Rock, AC/DC.
Quiet on ya! We'll change that.
Thank you.
your play all about problem child? Yeah, yourself as a boy or a girl? Problem child. Album. This one's called Sin City. Might be here, might be anywhere. Here's one called She's Gone Shooting. He got himself a gun.
Thank you.
Jagger. Here's one for the, all the guys out there like fat women over 15 stone. This one's called Whole Lotta Rosie. I guess there's a few of you. Show. She looks at the pretty. She looks at the smile. 5, 2, 3, 9, 6. You can say she's got it all. Ain't no bad.
AD live on KDF. You've been listening to AC/DC, and we'd like to take this opportunity to thank Atlantic Records for allowing us to bring this to you live. Now, back to Chris at the station.